K-Boy's new recorder, I guess portable recorder today. Okay, so this is a Sony BM-15. I just got this. Looks a bit beaten up. Alright. It's not like it's pretty dirty, but I think I could put a test inside this. Okay, let's get a test tape and okay, let's see if we can put batteries in here. It's got a bit of corrosion. Was this glued? Looks like someone glued it in here. Oh yeah, on this side as well. It's got a bit of corrosion, but it's nothing too bad. How does this? Ah. Okay, so this just slides out. Yeah, it's a bit worse on this side, but this will clean off. I'm not worried about that. Peek inside. No, that's clean. Okay, so the batteries didn't leak inside. Let's get some batteries. Okay, let's see. Go this way. I did it. Ah, okay. Okay, so play works, but it's very scratchy, slow. Oh. Okay, that doesn't sound great. I'm wondering if it's like the volume difference. I'm wondering if the volume difference is because of bad contacts or bad caps. Okay, let's see. Okay, so rewind works. Fast forward does not. What else do we have here? What is this? Ah, pause. Okay. Ah, the volume is not scratchy. Counter. Okay, that works. Okay, so yeah, we need to take this apart. So fast forward doesn't work, which is kind of weird because play works. So, and rewind works. So rewind works, play works, but fast forward does not. That's kind of weird. Okay. Push. Alright. Let's take it apart and see what we can do. Probably gonna have to replace belts, because this thing's pretty old. I'm wondering if that's the cause of it running so slow. I'm hoping not, but we might also have to replace some caps, and if that's the case, I'm gonna have to order them. Alright, let's go take it apart and see what we can find. Thank you. So here's what we got. So we found that broken spring, which means fast forward will not work. Okay, rewind work. Wait, oh, no? Oh, because we're in pause. Again, fast forward doesn't work. Rewind works. Playback works at almost okay speed. I'm not gonna put a test tape in it to test it, and because I need to take out the battery each time or use a 6 volt power brick, and I don't have a 6 volt one, and I'm not worried about that much. Also, like, I don't know if you noticed, but I didn't bother re-greasing everything because if we have a big function that doesn't work, I'm not gonna bother with I'm not going to waste my time with trying to get it perfect, because it's not going to be perfect, because I can't fix that, like that broken spring. I can't get that anywhere. It's a pretty special spring. So yeah, well, everything's clean, well, somewhat clean, like the tape pad is clean. I relooped the capstan and changed the belts. Gave all the contacts a good clean. At least we got rid of the noise, you know. Like when I did this before, it just made noise, you know. Like, and then, I know. It is what it is. Can't do much with it, you know. Yep, there we go. Sony BM-15. I saw another someone else on YouTube trying to fix one of these. He had a problem with the rewind. Well, at least he said it was the rewind. Maybe it was the fast forward as well. It might be a common issue with these. Yep, there we go. We forgot to try recording on this, which I have never tried. I'm hoping it's not gonna give me any nasty surprises. Yeah, let's try one of these. Come on. There we go. Okay. Let's wait for the tape to start and hope this is gonna actually record something. Okay, here we go, testing. We're recording with the Sony, what was this one again? BM-15, okay. Let's see how this turns out. It seems we do have some sort of recording going on because the little LED blinks when I speak, so yeah. All right. Let's rewind this. Good thing rewind works. Let's play. Oh, come on.
And hope this is gonna actually record something. Okay, here we go. Testing.
We're recording with the Sony, what was this one again? BM-15, okay. Let's see how this turns out. It seems like we do have some sort of recording going on because the little LED blinks when I speak, so yeah.
Okay, so that works. There we go. Not bad. Not great.